A boy in Russia's Far East was surprised to receive his military call-up papers this week, in particular because he's only 7 years old. Sasha Gimniyuk received a letter from the recruitment office in the city of Ushuriysk, telling him to show up at his local draft office to prepare for a year of square bashing, the Ushur media news site reports. Local media reported earlier that another 2 7-year-olds had also received letters, but the military authorities are adamant that only one primary school boy was involved. The Children's Hospital made a mistake in the list of young men born in 2001 that it sent us, confusing 2010 for 2001 in this case, the recruitment office told RIA Novosti news agency. It reassured the young man that he did not have to present himself for service, and won't be punished for non-appearance, especially as the letter was more about preparations for the draft rather than the immediate call-up. The boy's family took the news in their stride by posting the letter on Instagram, where it has become something of a meme. Ushuriysk means getting your call-up papers aged 7. Reads one popular version. We'll turn up as ordered, as we don't want to be taken for draft dodgers, Sasha's proud grandfather noted. He also made it clear that the online posting was not intended to humiliate anyone. It was just a laugh, he told REN TV. Little Sasha regrets that he will have to disappoint the army again. I have just one dream, to join the police, not to be a soldier, he told the MASH Telegram channel. But one online commentator reminds him that the police won't take him until he's done his military service. Reporting by Martin Morgan. Next story, Finnish kids party moved over far right march. Use #news from elsewhere to stay up to date with our reports via Twitter.